everyone, my name is Maisie and today I'll be walking you through how you can map and play absolutely any song in Beat Saber within minutes. In this video, I've teamed up with BeatSage to tell you about the new AI computer-generated Beat Saber mapping tool. BeatSage is an AI mapping tool for Beat Saber, which allows you to create any map from any YouTube video. I'll be telling you about what it is, how it works, and show you some examples of some songs I've tried it with. But before we get into that, first up, let's clarify, what is mapping? Mapping is the term used to refer to mapping the blocks within Beat Saber. Currently, if you want to play a song in Beat Saber, you have to play the default songs, which the Beat Saber team have done so themselves, or you have to download or use modifications to download custom songs to your Beat Saber library. Currently, if you want to download custom songs, you have to use beatsaber.com to download them. And all the maps on there have been made by lovely members of the community who have spent their time to map out all the individual blocks for all the songs on the website. Now, the website has a great range available because a lot of the maps are made by members of the community who are humans. Sometimes it can take a while to map out individual songs. So sometimes you may not be able to find the songs you want to play or at a difficulty you like, or you just don't like the mapping. This is where BeatSage comes in handy. So what BeatSage is, it's an artificial intelligent Beat Saber mapping tool, which means it can take any song and place the blocks within the song to match varying levels of difficulty. The AI does its best to place the blocks in a way that's fun to play and try and keep in with the rhythm of the song. Now let's test out the tool. Let's give it a go with one of my many requested artists, Melanie Martinez, and let's go with Copycat. Now, unfortunately, I get asked to play the song a lot, but it isn't available on the custom song website. But let's pop it into BeatSage and see if it can tackle it. Firstly, we're going to go to YouTube and search for the song that we want to use. You can type in the artist name and the song, and it'll surely bring up lots of options for you to choose. Make sure you go the audio version so you're not getting random talking in your video. Once you find the video you want to use, we want to highlight and copy the URL for that video. We then want to navigate to beatsage.com, and we want to paste it in the song link section. It'll then pop up with the title of the song with a little thumbnail as well. In this section, you can rename the song and artist if you choose to, otherwise leave that blank. So under step one, you can see that we have different difficulty options. So depending on your Beat Saber level, you can choose which difficulty you would like. I do recommend ticking all of them because you don't know what kind of difficulty BeatSage is going to pop out. Now in step number three, there's an option to select game modes. Now the tool is in early days, so they do currently only have the standard mode set up, but hopefully in the future with more support, they can branch out to different game modes. And that's the same for step number four. There's no ability yet for bombs, obstacles, or light shows. Now that we're happy with that, we want to head to the download link, and here they got a cool little feature where you can slash to download. Now the map will take a couple of minutes to generate and download, but considering it takes days for someone to map a custom song, this is pretty impressive. Now, the BeatSage tool isn't perfect. It's not always going to do a good job at mapping out the songs, so a lot of it can be a bit of trial and error and testing out different songs and seeing what works well. One of the first songs I did try was Say So by Doja Cat, and unfortunately, it didn't map the song out too good. It kind of only used one saber and didn't add any arrows to the blocks. But the second map I did try out was Ariana Grande's Thank You Neck, and the mapping was actually pretty good. So check out this footage of me playing it. After Ariana Grande, I did try, of course, Melanie Martinez Copycat, but considering it made this map in a matter of minutes, I'm pretty impressed. No way. You're the copycat. Now after playing that song, I was super, super impressed. I was not expecting it to pop out a song that was actually really playable. So I was really excited to see that it can pop out some really good maps to some really cool songs. Now the problem with this tool, it doesn't necessarily understand flow. Flow is the term used to refer to kind of the danceability and the smoothness of the blocks in a map, which I think a human is always going to do better. They're going to know how to do the kind of the dance moves and know what smooth to move your arms to. But considering that was computer generated, I'm impressed. But now I think it's time that we challenge the tool, which means let's throw at it some rap god. Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap, slap, slap? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that, that,
Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have done.
Will there be truth for the blueprints? Simply rage and youthful exuberance. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Shabazz, Tupacin, W-A-Q-K-Y-R-I-N, Yellow Easy, thank you, they got slim, inspired enough to untake, grow up, blow up, and be in.
So Rap God's notoriously considered like a hard song because of the different rhythm section. I think the Tool did a really good job at tackling it. Like, some bits are not perfect, and unfortunately the fast section was kind of a bit slow. All in all, I think it's a really playable song. I do still prefer the custom version of the song, but for someone who maybe wants to attempt Rap God on an easier level, or just wants to try out some different mapping, I think it's a really cool way to play that song. Now, I was digging around a bit and I wanted to find a song that works really well with the Tool, and I stumbled across a Skrillex song. Playing the song, I felt like it was pretty on par to a custom song. So check out the mapping in this one. After playing that map, I was super impressed. I reckon you could give that to any Beat Saber player and they would have no idea that the map was computer generated, which is completely mind-blowing. But for the last song I wanted to test out, I wanted to test out the holy grail of Beat Saber maps, and that is Reality Check Through the Skull. This song in Beat Saber communities is considered like the hard song to play. I personally can't finish this song in the custom maps. It's a little bit too hard for me, but I'm working on it. But I wanted to throw it at the Beat Sage mapping tool and see what it can produce. Tool is actually capable of producing some somewhat challenging maps with a lot of readability as well. If you are familiar with that Beat Saber map, you would know that that map is a hell of a lot easier than the original custom map, but as a way to showcase what the tool is capable of, I think it did a pretty good job at mapping out that song. Not only did it keep up with the fast rhythm section, it also made the mapping sections really readable so you can see and predict what's coming up ahead of you. So all in all, that is the Beat Sage AI mapping tool for Beat Saber. I don't know about you guys, but I'm pretty impressed with that tool and it's probably something I will use. Definitely did not expect to produce such good results. And while I'll still continue to play custom songs that are made by humans, I really don't think can compete with the flow and danceability and the smoothness from a map that a human would produce. I still think this BeatSage tool is a really cool option to play songs that aren't already available. Now, this tool is in early days and it's only made by two guys. So if you do use this tool and you do really like it or have feedback, make sure you head over to the Discord, which is on the BeatSage website. So anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this video. Let me know if you use the BeatSage tool. I would love to see what maps work really well with the tool. And let me know in the comments what you think of the BeatSage tool. Will you use it? And don't forget to leave a like and subscribe because it really supports my channel. I'll see you in the next video. Bye! Sweet.